Take the brush and touch it to the areas you've applied your color. Watch what happens. You get streaking rust. A fantastic effect. Very subtle, but very intense at the same time. That's why it's important to use small amounts of this. You want to really soak the area with the terp. Get that to dissipate. You don't want too many, overly intense spots of color.